Good morning, dear children. Hope you are all doing well. So today I will be explaining you chapter 6 of MCB, that is A Pod of My Own. In this chapter you will learn about a new form of transport pod and its different features. Now let's begin the chapter. Chapter 6, A Pod of My Own. The Diwali vacation was a thrilling time for Nancy and me. We were visiting my uncle in London. I was all excited because the last time we were there, I wanted to ride on the London Eye, but we couldn't because Nancy was too scared. This time I was sure I would not miss it. See, it was Diwali vacation and Nancy and Writer, they both were going to visit their uncle's house in London. And this time, Writer decided to ride on London Eye. What is London Eye? It is a Millennium Wheel that is situated on the south bank of River Thames. So this time, Writer decided to ride on that. As last time, they were not able to ride on it because Nancy, the Writer's sister, was too scared of it. So this time, Writer decided to ride on it. Our jet landed at Heathrow Airport at a very convenient time, 11 a.m. Since mom had been here many times before, she told her brother that we would reach his home on our own. I was glad she did that because I got to ride in a new form of transport. Everybody seemed to be talking about this new way of travel. Now, Writer and her mother and sister, they reached at Heathrow Airport at 11 a.m. Now they have to go that uncle's house alone, as mom told. Mom means Writer's mother told to her brother that they would reach by their own. Now for this reason, Writer was very happy because now they were going to travel in a new form of transport, means pod. And everybody, whoever were present there, they were talking about pod. The new transport system are the pods. At least that is what they are called. From what I had heard, they were also called ULTRA PRT. ULT stood for Urban Light Transport and PRT meant Personal Rapid Transit. But to me, POD sounded cuter. Means they all were talking about new transport system, that is POD. And there are another names for POD, that is ULTRA and PRT. What is the full form of ULTRA? Urban Light Transport, and full form of PRT, that is Personal Rapid Transit. But Writers like POD better to call it. I was curious. We headed towards the car park station with our luggage. The station's automatic glass doors opened up to these high-tech little vehicles. Now the Writer was very curious, and as they were going near that car park station, and now they were going to see those pods, which are very advanced one. High-tech one means advanced one. They were queuing up outside, waiting for passengers. They looked like tiny hatchback cars, almost completely oblong in shape. Means all the pods were in the line. Means they were waiting for the passengers. And how they were looking? They were looking like hatchback cars. Hatchback cars means very small cars and whose door is opening upward. And it is oblong shape. In oblong shape means they were looking long and narrow. I could hardly see the rubber wheels, and their front windows reminded me of the adorable face of a honeybee with long black eyes. Means when you see that those spots, means little vehicles from the front side, means front windows, that look like the face of honeybee. Means the Writer was reminding that honeybee by looking at the glass of those pods. People got in, pressed a button, and the doors closed. The little pods were fast and made almost no noise, and they were entirely computer controlled. Means when the people entered in those pods, they have to press button to close the doors. And then little pods were fast and made no noise. Means while moving that, there was no noise. and they were completely computer driven. Means the driver, there was no driver, only they were controlled by computers. Imagine a car without a driver. I had only read about something like that in science magazine. Here I was actually going to sit in one. This writer was very surprised. Why he was very surprised? Because first time the writer was going to see those parts which are computer driven. Means she only read all these things in magazine only. Before boarding a pod, mom selected a destination option on a touch screen computer on the platform. Means before entering into pod, writer's mother selected a destination. Means so many options came on that screen of computer. So mom means writer's mother selected the destination option. After she had made her selection, the computer confirmed it. Our pod arrived very soon, and when the doors opened, I saw it was much roomier than it looked. Means after the selection, the pods came near and then the doors of pod opened. And what the writer seen? She had seen that it was roomier. Means there was enough space. Four people could fit in with ease and there was plenty of space for luggage. Means in that pod, four people can sit very easily. And there was a space for luggage also. We got in and mom pushed the button to close the door. Once inside, I felt as if we were in a tiny space shuttle. The seats were comfortable and it was very clean. Then writer's mother closed the door of pod. They went inside and nicely they sat on the seat. And writer was feeling that she was sitting in space shuttle. Means space shuttle means the vehicle which are used by astronauts. Won't it get crowded when it stopped to pick up other passengers? I asked. No, replied mom. It won't stop for more passengers, which is nice. We will have some privacy. Means after that, writer asked some questions from her mother. She asked whether the pod will stop for the other passengers also. But mom replied, no, now no more passengers will come. I smiled at him. That to me, it meant that I could talk as loud as I wanted without mom telling me to simmer down. The speed was perfect and it was more comfortable than by bus. Now after knowing that there means no more passengers would come inside, writer was very happy as now she could talk as loud as she want, and mom also not going to say anything, and the speed was also perfect. Mom told me that pods are the most environment friendly form of transport since they are battery powered. They are also very efficient even with a maximum speed of 40 km per hour. They are quite fast because they don't stuck in traffic jam. Now mom means writer's mother told writer that is environment friendly. Why environment friendly? Because it is battery powered. Means there no fuel or anything is used. Only battery is used to run that, and they are very efficient. Means the speed of pod is 40 km per hour. Means it is has sufficient space speed also, and pods never stuck in traffic jams. Once Ultra's pod depart from its station of origin, it does not stop again until it reaches its destination. In congested urban area, this makes the Ultra's considerably faster than private cars and much faster than most buses. Means whenever pod starts its journey, it never stops in between. At the destination only it stops. And in the congested areas means where not sufficient space is there. So these are much faster than the normal vehicles in urban cities. Mom also told me that she had read in the papers that New Delhi and Amritsar might be the first two cities in India to introduce this form of transport. Means you have to remember the two names of city, that New Delhi and Amritsar. These two cities first introduced this new form of transport. Many other boats passed by. Boats traveled on elevated tracks in some places and on level ground in others. Means writers saw that many boats were moving, passing by, and some were moving on elevated track. Elevated track means some rest, means above the ground level. And some boats were moving on the ground level. Since they are computer driven, the chances of an accident are less. Since it is not operated by any human beings, it is a computer driven, so there are no chances for accident. The ride took us no more than 5 minutes, and when we got off, Nancy said, "Let's go for another ride." Means within 5 minutes, the writer's family reached their destination, and Nancy was so excited that she wanted to take another ride also. It was a dream ride, and I almost felt like I was on another planet. I only wish we could buy a boat for ourselves. Who knows, maybe sometimes in the future I will. So writer felt that she was in a dream world, and she also wanted to purchase a boat for herself. Now children, here chapter is over. I hope you understood about the chapter about boat. What is boat? It is a new form of transport. It is a computer driven. That's why the chances of accidents are less. It is environmental friendly also. The speed of boat is 40 km per hour. New Delhi and Amritsar, these are the two cities which introduced boats first time in India. Now, these are another names given to boat that are ULTRA, means Urban Light Transport, PRT, Personal Rapid Transport. So, hope children, you are clear with this chapter. Read the chapter thoroughly. Thank you. Have a nice day.